What's going on, everybody? I'm coming at you with a different video. I'm here at the Alamo Drafthouse Cinema in downtown LA. If you're familiar with 7th and Metro, then this is it. It's right over here. It's on the third floor. And then right behind me is Macy's. So the Alamo Drafthouse, yeah, it's one of my favorite movie theaters in downtown LA. This is a theater that I wanna showcase and share with you guys. And yeah, it's a, I feel like it's a hidden gem because it's like tucked away over here in the corner. But I wanna show you what's inside and we'll take a look and we'll see why it's special. I'm here for a screening of Poor Things. It's the new movie with Emma Stone. And I'm here at a 10:40 screening, 10:40 a.m. And I like it because likely there's probably not gonna be a whole lot of people there, which will be a better opportunity for me to share with you why this theater is the bomb. All right, so let's go inside and take a look. Okay, so here is the entrance of the theater, okay? And one of the things that you'll notice about this theater that's very unique and very different is they have a section where you can actually rent movies here, okay? They got a whole section here. They have like a little program where you can rent movies. They're free, however, if they're late, there is a charge. So I just spoke with a representative who works here. But here's the entrance. As you can see, they got a nice little decor here. They got a lot of cool stuff. They got a nice little bar over here. Again, I'm here early, so there's like nobody here. And of course, they got a nice little arcade. It looks like they got Super Mario Bros. They got Atari, Mrs. Pac-Man, and then they got Bubble Bobble. I have no idea what that game is. And of course, I got a nice little music playing over here. But here's a little closer look at the bar. They have like VHS to kind of demonstrate the artwork of the bar. I think sometimes they have screenings over there. But yeah, they have like a packed house usually over here on the weekends. So here's a look at the bathroom. Okay, now one of the reasons why I like the bathroom is they have like comic book art, like literal comic books all around here, all around. Looks like they got some Marvel comics as well. So here's the entrance to the theaters. We're gonna go up this escalator. And as you can see, they have like old school movie posters as we go up. There's gonna be some more. These are like really old movies, like westerns. Yeah, this specific movie theater chain, they honor cinema, like movies, like the artwork of filmmaking. There are the twins, I'm assuming from The Shining. It's a nice little display they got right there. Of course, they got movies that they're promoting, like for the upcoming future. That looks interesting. I do want to see that movie. And then I've heard a lot of good things about Saltburn. Eventually, I'll get around to that. But yeah, I mean, they really pump out the marketing Alexi, a very special, very Alamo Drafthouse holiday. Nice, beautiful display.
Yeah, they got more art. Look at that. Looks like they got the Incredible Hulk on display. That's dope. Very dope. They got like foreign posters. That's awesome. Yeah, definitely feel like one of those like artsy peoples.
Yeah, here we go. Man, just look at the display. The Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. And they have little displays here. The Grim Reaper. Nice little cups. Looks like those are like little tiki cups, tiki style. Yeah, you don't see movie theaters that have these kind of displays. Yeah, like when I'm at this type of theater, like I feel like, oh my god, I'm going to the Alamo Drafthouse Cinema and they have all these old movies, posters, and it's because I'm in the world of cinema. Like, I can't help but, like, not feel some type of way. But, yeah. So there's, Theater 9. This is where my movie is screening. We're gonna take a look at one of the screens here. Yeah, there it is. There's the theater. There's nobody here right now. Nobody here. I'm not gonna eat anything right now because I'm not hungry, but they do have a menu back here. And how it works is once you get seated and situated, you can press like a button and then you have like a waiter that comes over to you and they just take your order. You just write it down on paper and then you just slip them the piece of paper. They have like a pen right here. Like little paper to write on, so you can just use this little desk right here to write and stuff. But yeah, last time I was here, I had the ranch popcorn, and it was amazing. It was incredible. I think I had like the blue cheese burger, and that was pretty good. And I've had some alcoholic beverages here as well, but yeah, overall it's a really good experience. Movie's gonna start in a little bit, but that's what's up. Okay, so here's my display and view of the theater, okay? But it's very like intimate, it's very like up close, and the sound is really good. I really love this theater a lot. And yeah, there's like not a lot of people here. And of course, a nice little feature that they have is the recliner chairs. And we're definitely, definitely gonna take advantage of that. All right, the movie is done. This is how the theater looks like when it's all finished. So that was a very interesting movie. Poor Things, starring Emma Stone, Willem Dafoe, and Mark Ruffalo. Very interesting. I was not expecting that type of movie. Didn't see a trailer. All I saw was a movie poster and just word of mouth. Emma Stone is just fantastic, man. She is just one of the greats. Great movie, great theater. Well guys, that's a wrap. Be sure to check out the Alamo Drafthouse Cinema in downtown LA. On the third floor, right next to 7th and Metro, okay? Check it out, you're gonna love it. Definitely one of my favorite movie theaters. And I have a few more in LA that I'm gonna showcase, so just be on the lookout for that. And I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.